I like the best about Off-Leash is the focus on the relationship between Cyan and I. He can be a little bit pushy, so we've learned lots of strategies for helping that become a healthier relationship, which in turn helps Cyan relax and just makes our time together much more enjoyable. So we've really learned a lot, and we appreciate the trainers here. Thank you.
Thank you.